Hi, kids. I'm Terry York.
Hi, Terry.
What are we going to do?
If you'll all gather close around the phonograph and listen carefully, I'll tell you how we're going to have a whole lot of fun acting out the ABCs, playing singing games with numbers.
I don't like arithmetic.
Well, this isn't really arithmetic, Bobby. It's more like fun. First, we're going to act out the ABCs. Now, sometimes we'll place our arms and legs in the shape of the letters of the alphabet. And sometimes we'll be an animal or an object whose name starts with that letter. Listen to the song, and you'll hear how to do it.
I'm an A with my arms out wide.
You're a B and you buzz outside.
He's a C with half moon arms.
She's a D for a deer's sweet charms.
I'm an E for an elephant's ear.
You're an F with your arms out here.
He's a G for a grasshopper's pride.
She's an H with her legs astride.
I'm an I standing straight and true.
You're a J for a jaybird blue.
He's a K, pose a funny way.
She's an M like a ladybug at play.
I'm an M for a monkey or a mouse.
You're an N like a tilting house.
He's an O for an onion that cried.
She's a P with her hand on her side.
I'm a Q with curly Q hair.
You're an R for the river out there.
He's an S with a wiggle and a roll.
She's a T for a telegraph pole.
I'm a U like an unity.
You're a V as in victory.
He's a W for a walrus lost.
She's an X with her little arms crossed.
I'm a Y with my arms up high.
You're a Z, and now goodbye.
Now let's see if anyone knows a counting game.
I know one. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen.
That's a funny one, a big fat hen.
Bobby, you interrupted. Gray, there's more to the poem.
There is? I only know it to 10.
Well, here's the rest. 11, 12, dig and delve. 13, 14, maids according. 15, 16, maids in the kitchen. 17, 18, maids in waiting. 19, 20, my plate's empty.
Let's go back to the alphabet. Try it this way. Z, Y, X, and W, V. U, T, S, and R, Q, P. O, N, M, and L, K, J. I, H, G, F, E, D, and C, B, A.
Trust you, Bobby, to do it backwards. Does anyone know any more counting out games?
I know a million of them.
All right, let's hear some.
Stop me when you've heard enough. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a rooster by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. 1, 2, 3, a bumblebee stung a man upon his knee. Stung a pig upon his snout. I'll be blamed if you aren't out. 1, 2, 3, get out of my father's apple tree or you're it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I caught a mouse alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, I let him go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all good children go to heaven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all bad children have to wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I caught a fish, it was alive.
What made you let it go?
Because it bit my finger so.
Which finger did it bite?
The little finger on the right. 1 potato, 2 potato, 3 potato, 4, 5 potato, 6 potato, 7 potato more.
You can play a game to that one.
How do you play it?
All stand in a circle and stick out your fists. Make them round like a potato. Now I'll count the fists.
One potato, 2 potatoes, 3 potatoes, 4, 5 potatoes, 6 potatoes, 7 potatoes more. 8 potatoes, 7 potatoes, 6 potatoes, 5, 4 potatoes, 3 potatoes, 2 potatoes. My, oh my, hot potatoes.
Gray, one of your fists is hot potato, so you're it. I guess you'll just have to recite some more counting rhymes. That is, if you know any more.
I told you I know a million of them.
Oh, a million is quite a few, but go ahead.
Entery, mintery, cutery, corn, apple seed and apple thorn, bone, briar, limberlock, 20 geese to make a flock. One flew east and one flew west, and one flew over the cuckoo's nest. One, two, three, out goes he. Hickory dickory dare, the pig flew up in the air. A man in brown brought him down, hickory dickory dare. Cricky cracky cranny crow, I went to the well to wash my toe. High and low, out you go, cricky cracky cranny crow.
You're getting kind of silly.
I know a sillier one. Listen to this. All the monkeys in the zoo had their tails painted blue. One, two, three, out goes you.
Here's another one. I know something I won't tell. Three little rabbits in a peanut shell. One can sing, one can dance. One can make a pair of pants. O-U-T spells out goes she.
I've got one. As I went up the apple tree, all the apples fell on me. Bake a pudding, bake a pie. Did you ever tell a lie? Yes, you did. You know you did. You broke your mother's teapot lid. L-I-D. That spells lid.
Hey, I'm supposed to be doing the counting rhymes.
Well, do you really know some more?
I told you I know a million of them. Like this one. Jean, Jean, dressed in green, went downtown to eat ice cream. How many dishes did she eat? One, two, three, four, five, complete. Jack, Jack, sat on a tack and went to bed with a sore back. O-U-T, and out goes he. A knife and a fork, a bottle and a cork. That's the way to spell New York.
Great, I've got one for you. Sam, Sam, the sauce soap man, washed his face in a frying pan, combed his hair with a wagon wheel, and died with a toothache in his heel.
Bobby, you said I was silly.
Well, you are.
At least I don't have a toothache in my heel. But did you hear about the snake with a tummy ache? As I went by the garden gate, I met a little gopher snake. He ate so much of jelly cake, it made his little tummy ache. Tic-tac-toe, round I go. If I don't miss, I'll stop on this.
I think that's a good idea.
But I have one more about numbers.
Don't you think we've had enough?
But this one is full of useful information.
All right, one more then.
30 days hath September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31, excepting February's done, with only 28 days clear, and 29 in each leap year.
I think that's enough ABCs and numbers for now. Let's all sing a song. What would you like to sing?
Farming
Again! Pop Goes the Weasel!
That's a good idea, Bobby. Let's all sing Pop Goes the Weasel. Here's another singing game we can act out. It's called Itsy Bitsy Spider. When the spider climbs up the spout, we make a little spider with the fingers of one hand and have it climb up our other arm held high. When the rain comes down, we make our fingers come down like raindrops. And when the sun comes out, we make a big sun with our hands and put it up over our heads. When the sun dries up the rain, we bring our hands down with a sizzle. And then the itsy bitsy spider climbs up the spout again. Now, let's play some games and songs we can act out. Let's start with Farmers in the Dell. There's a lot of different ways to play this game, but I like this one the best. Let's all make a big circle joining hands around Bobby. Bobby, you're the farmer. Now we start the ring moving, walking around as we sing. When we sing the line, the farmer takes a wife. Bobby, you select a wife from one of these pretty girls and take her by the hand into the middle of the ring with you. Next time around, when we sing, the wife takes a child, it will be the wife's turn to pick a child to stand in the middle of the ring. At the end of the game, whoever is left over as the knife who stands alone gets to be the farmer the next time we play. So let's play and sing The Farmer's in the Dell. Now we're going to do a fun dance called Looby Loo. And everyone clap hands when I do.
Now we dance Looby Loo. Now we dance Looby Light. Now we dance Looby Loo. On a Saturday night, I put my right hand in. I take my right hand out. I give my hand the shake, 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 and turn myself about. I put my left hand in. I take my left hand out. Give my hand a shake, 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 and turn myself about. I put my right foot in, I take my right foot out. I give my foot a shake, 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 and turn myself about. I put my left foot in, I take my left foot out. I give my foot a shake, 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 and turn myself about. I put my whole self in, I take my whole self out. I give myself a shake, 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 and turn myself about. Now it is Looby Live. Now it is Looby Loo on a Saturday night.
And now we're going to sing a counting song that you all know, This Old Man. So sing along with us.
Came rolling home. This old man.
Here's a counting song about Christmas. We're going to sing it because even though it may not be Christmas time when you play the record, it's fun to remember Christmas all year through. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me nine pipers piping, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me ten ladies dancing, nine pipers piping, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 lords a-leaping, 10 ladies dancing, 9 pipers piping, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 fiddlers fiddling, 11 lords a-leaping, 10 ladies dancing, 9 pipers piping, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. Now let's do an Indian counting song.
you can, okay?
Okay.
Bossy cow talks this way.
Whoa. Whoa.
I can't talk like Bossy.
No. No.
Turkey lurkey talks this way. I can't talk like Turkey. Dinky donkey talks this way. Eat-aw, eat-aw, eat-aw. I can talk like Donkey. Eat-aw, eat-aw, eat-aw. Puppy dog talks this way. I can talk like Puppy. Great big dog talks this way. This way.